Willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Robocop. So, mit unserem Buddy gehen wir jetzt hier mal rein zu dem Fischladen, der übernommen wurde von bösen People.
Let's get him. Groundwork should get something else. You really know your stuff. Let's get him.
Okay, ich hätte so von außen niemals erwartet, dass dieser Laden noch auf hat. Was liegt darum? Nuke? Falschgeld. Ich glaube, der eine ist gerade gestorben, weil wir diese Fähigkeit haben, dass die Kugeln abprallen, ne? Das ist eigentlich echt ganz nice. Vor allen Dingen, wozu überfällt man seinen Fischladen? Ja klar, ihm passiert nichts. Ich frage mich, wer ist hier der echte Robocop? Ich glaube, er hier. Wie groß ist der Laden vor allem?
You wrecked my job. Oh God, what will my father say? And the fish, all the fish are gonna go bad. Oh, quit your whining, Pops. It's not like anyone can smell the difference.
Der Fisch ist nicht frisch. So, einen Punkt haben wir wieder verdient. Nice. Gleich wieder in Technik. Dann brauchen wir nur noch einen. Dann sind wir da auch durch. Coole, coole, coole Sache. Dokumente. Oh, Ass-Shaking. Yeah, Baby. Baby, yeah. Zeig, was du drauf hast. Okay, na dann.
Open the door and come out with your hands up.
Oh shit, that's RoboCop. Listen, you and your friends got it all wrong. You're not supposed to be here, pal. OCP doesn't butt into this hood's business. And you're police on OCP's money. So you better scram if you don't want trouble.
Aha, ich nehme keine Befehle von Kriminellen entgegen und was, wenn ich Ärger will? Ich brauche nur ihre Aufgabe.
I am a police officer. I do not take orders from lowlifes.
What do you want, robot? I'm trying to be nice here. I've got a hostage here, and I'll blow his fucking brains out if you try anything stupid.
Break the door. He's reloading.
Who's that?
Boom. Hat lange gedauert, aber egal.
There ain't an ounce of respect in those perps. There's nothing sacred to OCP. But I was wrong about you. You definitely more human than any of them OCP hyenas.
That was intense.
Good job, Officer Washington.
Thank you, Robo.
Mich würde trotzdem interessieren, wie sich das wirklich alles verhält, wenn man sich anders entscheidet. So, du kommst klar, Lena, oder was? Vor allen Dingen hier Büro, da Büro. Na gut. Shop wieder dich. Okay, oh. Yes.
Hey, Washington. That sounded like a proper gunfight. So how come you're still in one piece?
I had a partner who had my back.
Keep it up and I might just change my mind about you. I'll wrap this up, Robo. You can head back to the precinct.
Noch nicht, mein Freund. So, gucken wir erstmal hier in die Ecke noch rein. Wir kommen zwar eh nicht durch, aber... Cool wäre es jetzt gewesen, wenn die Gebäude einfach auch schon zerstört gewesen wären. Die Tür da oben ist auch interessanterweise zu. Hier unten ist er noch auf, okay. So, sehr schön, haben wir das erledigt. Schöne Erfahrungspunkte. Was steht ihr da rum? Das zu, seht ihr das nicht? Da steht oben und das zu, okay. Die Mietz noch da? Nein! Wo ist die Mietz? Was hast du mit ihr gemacht?
I know what we can do to make tonight more exciting.
Grandma, you know what the doctor said about alcohol.
I've got a better idea. We can bet on who will win the election.
Dienen und schützen. Und da auch. Okay, dann gehen wir erstmal dahin.
What a surprise. Not everyone in this city would return a wallet.
I'd be letting my father down if I didn't, sir.
Your father must be proud of you.
Finde ich cool, dass man die Charaktere hier wieder trifft. Erst die Oma, dann der kleine Junge. Okay, das bringt. Ich bin mir nicht sicher, bringt das immer 100 Erfahrungspunkte oder nur 50? Auf jeden Fall kriegen wir da kein Level ab.
Your arguments against voting are baseless. As residents of this city, you have an obligation.
Get lost, kiddo. I don't want them to unsuspend my sentence for beating up a snot like you.
He can hear you.
Let him hear. They're fixing it with my tax money, and he's still sticking with that Mills bastard.
Shit, wie kommen wir jetzt da hoch? Da.
Drinking in a public place is against the law.
I'm not drinking. I'm drunk already. And I am home.
Er ist zu Hause. Oh, ist er traurig.
I will not issue a ticket. However, I recommend enrolling in the homeless help program.
I'm not homeless, so get out of my house.
So, das Geräusch heißt jetzt wieder, jetzt haben wir die Pille-Palle-Aufgaben hier quasi erledigt. Gang versteckt, da waren wir doch auch schon drin. Wieso zeigt der immer dieses Ausrufezeichen an? Ich verstehe das nicht.
Ah, they say we're in a record-breaking recession, but people are throwing away things that still work. Oh, this underwear looks almost new.
Interessant finde ich bloß, dass wir scheinbar nichts Neues hier finden können. Maximal dann immer noch in den Gebäuden, in die wir dann reingehen können, wo wir vorher noch nicht reingehen konnten. So wie es aussieht.
If Mills wins, I'll have to close up the store.
Er macht hier Zeichensprache. Na gut, dann gehen wir ins Hotel, würde ich sagen.
Oh, da ist die Katze, ja.
With all those colorful flags and balloons, any other cat would be in seventh heaven. Maybe you're more like me, and you get a headache just thinking about politics.
So ein bisschen finde ich, sieht der Kopf aus wie von einem Affen. Ja.
You're way too early. The bachelorette party starts at 8.
I am here to meet with Olivia Blanche. What room is she in?
This is a by-the-hour hotel. People don't usually give names.
Dr. Blanche is in her 50s, bright long hair, possibly tied into a ponytail.
I gotcha. It's that classy lady. She's staying in room 405.
Thank you, citizen.
So, you aren't the real RoboCop? Listen, if your mature lady won't be able to satisfy you, I'm sure I'll find someone younger that would be happy to help.
Okay, sag mal an. Hallo. Verdammt. So, wir müssen nach oben. Das heißt, ich bleib erstmal hier unten. Ich hätte tatsächlich nicht erwartet, dass wir... hier so viel rumrennen können. Die Karte zeigt an, dass wir quasi auch noch in einige Räume rein können. Da wird doch gleich was passieren. Da werden diese bösen Buben noch ankommen. Da ist die Katze laut. Ist hier echt nicht weiter zum Einsammeln? Das ist ja ein bisschen enttäuschend gerade. Yes! Nun gut, dann klopf, klopf.
It's you. Thank you for coming over. Do you really think I'm in danger?
Not as long as I am here. Tell me what happened again.
Someone stole my work computer from the precinct. But the only thing of value are my research notes, your evaluation especially.
Does anyone else know about your research?
OCP requested confidentiality, so they're the only ones who know about it. You don't think the old man has anything to do with it, do you?
Did you notice anyone suspicious at the crime scene?
No. But after a recent hacking attempt, Engineer Morgan fitted my work computer with a tracking device. You could download its last coordinates from my private computer. It's right there on the desk. Maybe this will help you find the culprit.
I will find them, and they will pay.
Actually, even if those thieves were after my research, they'd be disappointed. I keep most of my notes on paper, including my conclusion. I know the whole process wasn't easy for either of us, but I'm sure you felt there was progress. How do you feel about doing the final session now?
Okay, na dann, machen wir das.
I promised to adhere to our working relationship.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. You agreed to a non-compulsory evaluation. Does that mean you felt our sessions are helpful?
Ich denke schon, oder?
Yes.
Yes.
A lot has changed since we started. Do you remember how you perceived yourself back then?
Oh, weißt du, wie lange das jetzt her ist? Das habe ich mir doch nicht gemerkt, dass ich da gewählt habe. Als Mensch?
As a human.
That's not quite right.
Verdammt.
But since then, did you have a change of heart? How do you consider yourself now?
I like to think of myself as a person.
I'm glad to know you can finally see this. Through our time together, I've learned a lot about you. And one thing I know for sure is that you're not some kind of soulless OCP robot.
Why do you think so?
Could a machine create a real bond of friendship such as you and Officer Lewis have? Do you think a machine would bother to help a drug addict believe that there is a place for him in our society? Do you think a machine could teach a newly appointed officer what it means to be a real policeman? Or bring comfort to a suffering old man?
What an actual person, glitch.
We should make a clear distinction. These so-called glitches are your memories. It seems to me that they manifest themselves in unusual ways because they are trying to get through a mechanical barrier. But as memories and the past make up everyone's personality, those memories make you who you are as well. This is what makes you different from a machine. You should not fear them, but embrace them.
But there is also the other kind.
And that worries me. But the malfunctions you're referring to seem to be strictly technological. I'm afraid someone is using your mechanical side to mess with your psyche. They would be more successful if it wasn't for your human side. And no wonder. It's probably your strong will that allowed you to bear the extraordinary burdens. And it's also what's been protecting you from totally malfunctioning. I don't know a single person who could endure that. So if this evaluation was to determine whether you're human or not, my answer is you're not just a human, but an exceptional one. Alex Murphy, don't you ever forget that, unless you want to have me on your case again.
I will try. Thank you, Doctor.
Use my computer to download the coordinates of the tracking device. It's right there on the desk.
Wow, was für ein Computer. Gut, Doktor, das machen wir aber in der nächsten Folge. Spitze bedanke mich. Bis denn.